Ah, here we are some more. Now remember, this is just my own private in the public captain's log, man. This is my own diary. You just happen to get a sneak peek into my diary. Remember, everything on Earth is going to become transparent, so you might as well prepare yourself for what's coming. Learn how to be transparent, brothers.
'Cause it's a coming. It's coming soon.
Just because we thought it's coming soon. The promises are yes, yes, yes. The promises are.
Thank you.
The promises are yes, yes, yes.
Join mercy. Thank you.
And that's where I was just about going till the co-creators up in the spirit world. Through my own thought that was pre-programmed millennia ago, brought me to this point, a natural stopping point. The fourth string is broke. That's the bridge between the third and the fifth dimension. When we become aware of what's outside of us while we're singing, while we're talking. Synchronize with what we hear in nature, with what our thoughts are, and what we see. 3 points to a trust. I was just about to enter into eternity again. But this time when I go into eternity, I always remember to keep my focus, to come back quickly to the outside. Otherwise, I'll turn into 100% spirit. And I'm not ready to do that yet. I am preparing myself to get ready to accept that, because I will be able to morph right back into this body. But I must practice more and more. And I am ready. We'll just cut it at that. I was ready, man. I fell to heaven because I was zoned out in my thoughts for a little bit. And every once in a while I remember, but I remember I was zoned out and I was zoning in. I was spending just a little bit of a moment feeling slipping into eternity. All the heavens joining in with me. Then I realized, oh yeah, I don't want to leave the body behind this time. Don't want to leave the body behind. I want a slow, gradual ascent to balance. I started slipping in again. And last month, I actually slipped right in. And it's a wonderful story. I slipped right in, but I was getting impatient while I was in there because I couldn't figure out exactly what was going on because it was new ground. Because I needed to figure out what was going on. Not because I couldn't figure it out, because I was needing to figure it out. See, that's the old language, man. I couldn't figure it out. the new language. I'm going to figure it out. I'm going to figure it out. And then we won't need guns anymore. Think about it. Think about it!